viewfinder. Stop viewfinder. Image. Stop recording video.
So we're doing a sewing project today at Blind People in Charge. We're making aprons, and Heidi is ironing material for the aprons. Linda is
threading the needle,
and we're working on the sewing machine.
There we go, and it's threaded. Lots of thread out there. Okay, now let's just see this thing. Back.
These are really awesome aprons. They're going to be made out of a sheet.
Okay, let me start this in. Okay, I'll put it in the position. There we go. Okay. Alrighty, have another go here. We'll see how Ken is doing. Where are you, Ken?
I'm over here, Linda.
Good job, Aaron. And Ken is working on getting the whole the rope through
the
apron.
Grip the end of the pin with your left hand. There's the end of the pin. Feel it? The hard?
Yeah.
Okay, push it. Push it. Don't squeeze too hard with this one. Your left hand is squeezing the end of the pin. Okay, I'm pushing it through. Okay, pushing it through. And then, okay, now we're going to pull this material down. Okay, it's nearly there. Look.
Awesome, Ken.
See? Put your hand. Oops, what's happened there? Okay, put your finger. See? Can you feel it?
Yep.
Okay, pull that out. And you got it through.
Great. Good job.
Okay, honey.
Linda, I needed you because.